If you want to switch TV sources on Amazon Fire TV, you are at the right place. We have got ways to do that. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1 from Fire TV. When you want to switch TV sources on Amazon Fire TV, you should press the home button and go back to the home screen. Then to scroll on over to the inputs option. Now you can select any available input under here. Method 2 from Fire TV Remote. Another way that you can switch the input is by holding down the home button on the remote and this side menu will appear. Now you can go on over to inputs and select it and then switch to your HDMI source, etc. If you are on an Amazon Fire Stick, you can hold down the Alexa button and just say switch to HDMI input. Even though neither your remote nor the Fire Stick itself offer an input choice, it ought to change for you. Simply utter the word and it will flip it for you. And there you have it. These two processes will help you to switch TV sources on Amazon Fire TV. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.